Hey guys, and welcome back to Coop's Gaming. Today we're going to be playing Risk of Rain 2. We're going to mix it up from the Dead by Daylight. And we're going to play as the Huntress character. And let's see if we can't unlock the character that needs the fuel cell. Easy enough so far. $10 more dollary dues, and I'll be able to afford that chest. Oh, that's the teleporter. Okay. Interesting spot for it. Could go back and unlock that chest now. Let's hit this one. Alright, let's get this chest and go do the teleport. Well, I guess I don't see what's up here, but I exploded. Well, that was a short run. We'll have to do it again. Let's also turn down the difficulty, just cause. And I still want to try for this thing. That's unfortunate. Alright, let's just not worry about that right now. Maybe that's better for a three-person or a group play. And I'll just play. See, there's a chest there, chest over there, chest over this way. Thank you. Alright, I guess now we can go to the teleporter. We've unlocked at least one new character. Thank you. Alright, I guess we can go to the subwoofer now. So far, so good. Okay. Oh, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Okay. Oh, I see. That's square, and triangle. See what you are. This is interesting. Interesting. Okay. What do I do now? Oh, gotta get up there. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, how am I actually supposed to get up there? Ah, maybe. I guess while we're here, we can not pick that up. I didn't do what I wanted it to do. All right, let's not fall. There we go. Okay. I don't know what I accomplished by doing all that. I'm in a rush to find the teleporters, the teleporters, the teleporters. Can't afford. All right. Moving on. the feeling this is the wrong spot. And that's how we died. Alright, well, that was fun. I unlocked a few things. So that's cool. Alright, well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.